As many of you already know, Toll Guru is the free travel toll road and fuel mileage calculator app that has recently been updated to include electric vehicles as well. It will take the guesswork out of the challenges of finding the next charging station, since they are not as widely available on the road as gas stations. Also, we'll be taking a look at a new feature called Toll Wiki. It's a huge global database of toll roads for just about every country. So let me show you how Toll Guru works. Once you create your account, go to this screen right here and select Add Vehicle. Then from here, you can go down to the bottom of the page and you can see where it says electric vehicles. You can click on that. From here, you can choose the vehicle, or you can also choose if you want to tow a trailer or single axle or dual axle. But for this video, I'm just going to select the vehicle itself, which will bring you to this screen. Now here you might have to do some homework. You have to input the length of the vehicle, the weight of the vehicle, and the height of the vehicle, which can easily be found in the vehicle's owner's manual, or you can look it up online. Next, you want to type in your destination. Then let Toll Guru go to work for you, calculating your fuel costs and your toll road costs for your destination. And once it's finished, you'll be given three choices: the cheapest route, the fastest route, and the other route, along with the fuel mileage cost, the time it takes to get there, and how many miles it will be. Now, the purple line is the route, and those green circles, those are available charging stations along the route. Now, the main problem I noticed with these is that not all of these are available to the public. I'm going to show you what I'm talking about. So when I click on one of these green charging icons, you can get more information about the location here. And this one happens to be at a Holiday Inn Express hotel. And it shows it's got a level 2 type charger with 3 available connectors. And it's 24 hours access time, and it also shows the telephone number. It shows that the cost is free, but this is a hotel, so I'm pretty sure it's just for guests only. And by doing my research, I found out that most of these green dots are at hotels. This is where this app really comes in handy. Also calculating toll costs and charging station costs along your route and the availability of each one. Since there are less public charging stations outside of large metropolitan urban areas, that's the reason why this app is so helpful. And now I want to look at another important feature that they recently added to the app. Click on the top left hand corner to bring up the menu. From here, click on Toll Info by State. You'll be redirected to Toll Guru's new Toll Wiki webpage. This is a huge global database of toll roads for over 5 continents and 50 countries. Everything that you see in blue has a toll road on it. This can be used as a helpful research tool, especially if you're traveling to a different country or you're not familiar with this country and you want to learn more about it. As each state or province is different, you have to learn about the different rules, and this is a great way to do so. If you were to select the United States, you'll be able to click on any of these states right here on this list and find out their individual toll roads and also their laws. In Texas, where I live, we have multiple toll roads, and through Toll Wiki, you'll be able to research where they are and how much they cost, as well as where to purchase a toll tag. Also, you can research fines and other fees as well. And not every state you go through will have a toll road, and you'll be able to find it out too by using Toll Guru. So with these new additions, they made Toll Guru an already good app an even better app. So let me know what you think. Leave your comments down below, and thank you very much for watching.